A new app could make it easier to find loved ones buried at Arlington National Cemetery. This fall, the cemetery will roll out the new smartphone app that will use GPS to help you navigate the 250,000 graves. It will also let people see grave sites online, allowing for what they call virtual visits.
I know I've kind of been harping on this, but the humidity levels are just so comfortable outside, just makes it so bearable when temperatures are in the 80s. Right now, they're running between about 30% and 40%, and that will be the case for tomorrow as well, going into your Friday. So if you've got some Friday outdoor plans, looking very good, but changes are on the way just in time for Saturday and Sunday. Those humidity levels are going to be going up between about 50%, 60%, and even 70% for your Saturday. So what's going on? This area of high pressure that's been delivering some relief over the last several days is going to slide off toward the east, and that high is going to act more like a pump. Those winds are going to be traveling around that high, and they're going to be dragging in those southerly winds right off the Gulf of Mexico. Yeah, all the water there. We're going to have those south winds, and that moisture is going to be moving across eastern Oklahoma and western Arkansas. So you will definitely be feeling a little bit more sticky for Saturday and Sunday. I do think the thunderstorms will hold off until the early part of next week, and thankfully, we do have some rain in the forecast. I want to go back to 4029tv.com, our redesigned site. A lot of folks have been wondering, hey, where do you find the weather blog? Well, back on the weather section, up on that top line, you'll be able to see and actually be able to drag down and find that. Where there's we can go back under the more section, you'll actually be able to select that weather on there and a couple of other things.